Calling.
Do my boobs look good on camera?
Yes, they do, Ellie.
Okay. Do you guys ever feel like we're the leftover kids? Right? Yes.
This is so strange.
I know.
Keep going. Roll with it.
Okay. Because you see, we don't fit in with anybody completely like this. We're more like this whenever we try to go into
like DNA.
We're mutations.
We're the mutations. We're the 25th or something, 23rd and 24th.
We're the Down syndrome people.
Like,
no, we're not.
Like, we sit in this corner table at lunch and look at the horizon. It's nothing but judge-worthy people. And we sit here and we judge them for what they are. But I feel like we have no right to judge them because we're just the leftover people that don't fit in with them. Because we just don't.
We don't care enough to care.
We fit in.
Not a leftover person because she can fit in.
I feel like Ellie is like my situation. Like, she had a group, but then she came and hung out with us, and it's made her a leftover person.
Eighth grade year, and then you went back to being your true self, but you were already best friends with us, and you were like, no, I'm not gonna leave you. That's what I feel like happened.
You have to say the closing line, Anna.
What? I don't know what the closing line is.
This has been a philosophical lunch.
This has been a philosophical lunch.